Hi, my name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easterseals Crossroads, and today we're going to be taking a look at something that's new in iOS 14. I know it's not quite out yet, but I wanted to talk about headphone accommodations, which is a new feature in the accessibility settings of iOS 14, so let's go ahead and take a look. So today we're going to take a look at headphone accommodations, which is a new feature under accessibility within iOS 14. I know iOS 14 isn't quite out yet, but it will be, and I think it does offer some really great advantages for folks who are hard of hearing, specifically with the headphone accommodations. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into my settings menu, click here. I'm going to go over here, find accessibility in my left-hand menu. Then once I bring that up, I'm going to scroll down to the hearing section, which is kind of towards the bottom of the right panel, click on audio visual. And then at the very top, you're going to notice a new setting under there called headphone accommodations, and I'm going to click on that. And what this really does is you get to basically customize the audio that's being played through your headphones to make sure that what you hear best is being played. And it gives you a few different options, and we'll talk about those a little bit. So the first is tune audio for balanced tone, vocal range, or brightness. And that talks about the frequencies that are out there. So high, middle, low. And so balanced tone is going to kind of boost all of the frequencies that you might hear. Vocal range is going to kind of boost those middle frequencies. And then brightness is going to go ahead and boost the higher frequencies that you would hear. And then down below, if you really have a hard time hearing soft sounds can be kind of difficult for folks. This is how it will boost those. And so it starts with slight as your default, and you can kind of bump that up to moderate, and it'll continue to listen or boost those soft sounds that you would hear so that you can hear those things better. And then you get to turn it off. Is this mostly for the phone, or is this for the media that I'm playing? Videos, games, other types of things that you might be interacting with on a tablet device like this. And so I think really headphone accommodations can do a lot for folks with hard of hearing to be able to help them best hear what they're better at hearing. So headphone accommodations and headphone audio adjustments. There you go. And that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easterseals Crossroads in Indiana.